We come through your classroom TVs every day during second period.
We are fun, we are witty, we are what you come to school for.
Without us, you'd be lost.
Yeah, that's right. We are the
Morning Announcements Crew.
Good morning, Coral Shores students and teachers. Hi, I'm Jackie.
And I'm Steven.
Today is December 2nd.
Spirit Week is this week.
Today is your favorite villain day.
Cut. Sorry, guys. You messed up. And that started over.
My gosh, can't you ever get this right, Brad? First Fosto, and now Brad? God, what is up with this job? No one can get it right.
Give me a break, guys. It's my first day.
Yeah, and it's about to be your last, too.
You're right, Fosto. I'm doing better on my first day than you did all year.
Keep on with that mouth and see what happens.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Typical news desk. Always screwing things up. If it's up to me, it'd be my show. And none of these shenanigans would be happening.
Oh, don't be so selfish.
What? What do you do?
All right, well, I guess you're right. You can do better by yourself than they could any day.
That's what you guys get for giving Brad my job. I can do it way better than him.
Someone turn the lights back on! That's not funny! So what are you doing?
Man, I feel like a woman.
2 sticks up on my shirt. 2 sticks up on my shirt.
Brad, what are you doing down there?
I can replace him.
For all the best dad we've ever had. No matter what, he was always there for us. We had some good times together. We laughed together. We cried together. Even Ben, simmer down. It was his first day. Steven, I don't want to hear. I'm going through a really tough time right now.
You just met the kid.
Oh, is that Brad?
Yes, it's that Brad.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. This is all your fault, Jack.
This is your fault.
Okay. How is it my fault? Because you gave him a hard time and now he's dead. Don't you feel bad?
I can replace him. That was better. It's alright.
Let's do it.
Alright.
Good morning, Coral Shores students and teachers. Hi, I'm Jackie.
And I'm Steven.
Today is December 2nd.
Spirit Week is this week.
Today is your favorite villain day.
You know, somebody should look at those lights. There's definitely something.
One, two, three.
No! Oh my... Guys, come help quick! Steven's dead!
Alright, guys. Things are getting out of hand. Wait a second. Where's Fosto?
Steven, I told you Fosto's the killer. Why do you think he... Gosh, Brad, I was in the way. Why do you think he just disappears when Steven dies? And Jackie, why do you think Brad was the first one to die? Fosto obviously wanted his job back, right?
Yeah, and now that he got what he wanted, he just disappears!
But why would Fosto kill Steven?
Well, I've heard some things about Fosso messing around with Steven's girlfriend.
Girlfriend? What girlfriend?
Sorry, Jackie. I guess I should have told you. I knew the whole time.
That's besides the point. We got a killer on our hands, and we gotta find out who it is.
Oh, I think there's a bigger problem than that.
Jackie? What? I'm afraid the only thing you guys had in common was the news desk.
Well, apparently that meant more to me than it did to him.
I guess so.
Guys, let's focus here. We gotta... on our hands.
Yeah, let's try to figure this thing out.
Oh, Ben, don't try to act like you're so determined to find who the killer is. I bet it's you and Amy all along. You guys are selfish. You guys have always wanted the news show all to yourself. Well, did you ever think that you can't handle it?
Be careful what you say, Jackie.
Did you ever think that people watch the show just to see me?
No. That can't be true.
Better watch it, Jackie.
Why, Ben? What are you gonna do? Kill me?
You never know.
of that girl. She always had something to say about everything. Such a bad attitude.
Yeah, I'm just glad we took care of that.
What if people start thinking we killed off everyone else?
Don't worry. Most people didn't like her anyway.
Yeah, I guess they'll be glad she's gone. That makes me feel better.
Yeah, I'm glad she's gone. I'm really gonna miss Brad.
For all the times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life.
Ben, Stephen told you earlier, today was his first day.
Are you sure?
Yeah, Ben, I'm positive.
Alright, must have been a different Brad.
Must have been.
For all the times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love.
Hey guys! That's not a place to take a nap. Holy Toledo, she's dead! What happened?
Ben, I think I know who the killer is.
I think you're right.
Ben, she's dead!
At least she died in peace.
So it was you. You're the killer.
How can you accuse me when you're the one that's gone the whole time while everybody's dropping like flies?
I wasn't my break, Ben.
Foster, in this business, there are no breaks. So what do you want to do?
What do you mean?
See, I can star, and you can run the camera.
That's
the show's gotta go on.
That's kind of insane, Ben.
Suit yourself. How do you turn this thing on anyways?
Fine, but I'm out of here.
I'm Steven, and I told him it was my show.